It's been ages since we've seen Yvonne Barrett in the program. We'll find out why once we've seen her do the song. It's a nice ballad, no longer part of my life. No longer part of my life. Yvonne Barrett with a fine song by Simon Napier-Bell, who's a Sydneysider, composed and produced by him too. Yvonne, welcome back to Hit Scene.
Thanks, Dick.
It's been a long time.
Yeah, about 2 years.
Yeah, Lou was your last one.
Since the last record, Lou.
Right.
That's
now,
right.
Why has it been so long?
Oh, lots of reasons. Busy.
Mm-hmm.
couldn't find a song that I really dug. Not that I'm mad about this one, as you know already. But I quite like it. It's growing on me. The more I hear it, I can find nice little things in it.
Well,
but
the crew's been whistling it, so it's growing on them too.
Is it? Yeah. As long as they keep whistling.
Just what are you busy doing mostly? Personal appearances?
Personal appearances, mostly hotels. Mm. A lot of private things I do, especially this time of the year with conventions, all male conventions.
Oh,
I do a lot of those. Oh, they're good fun too.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you design your own gear for them too, do you?
Yes. They have a separate lot of gear that I wear for the fellas.
I can imagine.
Yeah.
Yvonne, thank you very much for coming down. Where are you appearing in the next couple of days?
The next couple of days, I'm at a couple of hotels. I can't think now which ones.
Yeah.
I go to Perth tomorrow night for 2 weeks.
Oh, that'll be great for
and
them.
And when I come back, I'm back at the hotels again. I think I'm here till about the end of May, and then I go interstate again to Adelaide.
Good tripping and safe tripping too.
Thank you.
Come and see you soon?
Yeah, love to.
Yeah.